Now, can anyone tell me why Melville shifts the narrative voice from Ishmael to Ahab? Sheldon.
I have a tummy ache. I'd like to see the nurse.
A tummy ache?
Yes, Derek. I have a tummy and it aches. Ergo, tummy ache.
Ergo?
It's Latin, Derek.
Go to the nurse.
And to answer your question, the shifting point of view grants the reader a broader perspective of events than typically allowed by first-person narration.
Where were we?
And ergo is Latin for hence, Derek.